You got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Hi, I'm Logan Susi.
And I'm Alex Harris.
And welcome to the fifth episode of Patriot News.
We'll be starting off with some birthdays.
Gideon Tallwirth's birthday is on the 21st of March. Oliver Dielstra's birthday is on the 23rd of March. And Nathan Croyd's is on the 24th.
Aspen Schimpf's birthday is on the 28th. Braden Metzger's and Tatiana Williams have their birthdays on the 31st. Now on to upcoming announcements and what's happening in the days and the weeks ahead.
Remember, there is open gym on Sundays from 1 to 3 at the Hugo Gym. The start of the fourth quarter is on the 24th of March, and we will not have school on March 25th due to a staff development day.
Now to Larissa and Brent with a 10-second challenge.
This week's 10-second challenge is...
Can you say Sally sells seashells by the seashore five times in 10 seconds?
You have 10 seconds to say Sally sells seashells by the seashore five times.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore. 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 And Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to say Sally sells seashells by the seashore five times.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to say Sally sells seashells by the seashore five times. Go.
Sally sells Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
You have 10 seconds to say Sally sells seashells by the seashore five times. Go.
Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore.
Now to Layla and Brandon with this week's sports.
Thank you, Brandon and Larissa.
Rounding off the 2021 and 2022 basketball season, the girls fell to the number 2 seed, Southwest Christian, on Tuesday, March 1st, losing 75-43.
The boys ended their season on Saturday, March 5th, losing a tough battle against Tracy Milroy Ballatin, 83-67. And this sadly wraps up sports for the whole year.
Bye-bye.
So long, partners.
How long till the day?
What is the last photo in your camera roll? What is the last photo taken on your phone? Yes. The screenshot. Can you show me the last photo in your phone?
No.
Why not?
Oh, well, see. Phone doesn't take pictures. Oh.
Can you show me the last photo in your phone?
The last photo?
Like, recent.
It'd be my home screen. It's the last photo I took.
Nice.
What is your last photo taken on your phone?
A picture of Izzy.
Can we see it?
No.
Oh, okay.
What is the last picture in your camera roll?
A picture of me, Izzy, and Ella.
Can you show it? There you have it. What is the last photo in your phone?
Do I show you?
Yeah, like the camera too.
Don't ask me how, but I have this epic photo of Mr. Lawaji.
Yes.
I don't do anything with it.
Yep.
Now to the last part of Jeopardy.
Team 2. All the 500s.
500 sports.
500 sports? What past HBC student had the longest punt for 74 yards?
No, this way. Don't say it.
Team 2, your answer, please.
Who is Garrett Raymond?
Who is Garrett Raymond? Team 1, your answer, please.
Who is Zach Skolton?
Who is Zach Skolton? 514. Team 1, you're tough.
Guys, this is
athletic records 500. Athletic records 500. How many years did Hugo Gailey coach football? Team 1, your answer.
What is 23 years?
Team 2, your answer.
11.
11. What is 10 years?
Yeah.
All right, all we got left is school history, teachers, and random school facts. Team 2.
Random school facts
for 500. What year was the Newer Elementary building built? Newer.
When is
1997? Team 1.
What is 1965?
No.
What is 1997? 500 for Team 2.
That was what I combined it.
Team 1, all you got left is teachers and school history.
Teachers 500.
Teachers 500. They can't come. Which HBC staff member has 12 siblings?
I know this one.
Team 2 and Team 1, answers please.
Who is Randy Opdahl?
Who is Ms. Opdahl? Sadly, you are all incorrect. Who is Chris Lawaji? Alright, Team 2, your last and final question.
Okay.
School history for 500.
Okay.
Which current HBC staff member was part of the 1987 Homecoming Royalty? Team 1,
who is
Jason Rowe?
Who is Andrew Kellenberger?
We got a job anyways.
And for the final Jeopardy, we'll see, tally all our points up here. How much should we got?
Yeah, we won.
2,000, well.
Disclaimer, she met Mr. Remnick.
Well, the final Jeopardy is worth 1,000 points. They still cannot come back, but they can earn something, all right? Are you all ready for the final Jeopardy?
Final Jeopardy,
are you all ready? Be prepared, get your mindsets rolling back since the start of HBC.
Okay, here we go.
Are all both teams ready?
Oh, we are.
Yes, sir.
For the final Jeopardy question. Final Jeopardy, school history. How many superintendents has HBC had since 1966 to present day? Can you name at least 3 of them? You have 10 seconds. Team 2? Who is Holthouse, Kellenberger, Gailey? I think that's what they're trying to say. Team 1, please, your answers.
We got Todd Holthouse, Dave Dirigish, Hugo
Gailey. Who is that?
There has been 5 superintendents since HBC has became a thing. Russell E. Caster, Mr. Marshall, Gordon Labutelier, Tom Knoll, and Todd Holthouse. Well, sadly, you all got it incorrect.
But we still caught a dub, so.
But Team 1 has won Jeopardy. Good job, Team 1.
Good try, Team 1.
Enjoy your money with what you got.
That's stupid. Just
Team 2, thanks for playing.
Yeah, Logan, you're welcome.
Thanks for playing. Good try.
Thank you.
Thanks, Alex.
You're welcome.
And from here to Jeopardy, we go back to Logan Susie and Alex Harris. Back to you guys. Congratulations, Brayden and Lene. And enjoy how much, Alex?
$2,100.
It's a lot of money. Thanks for watching.
This is Patriot News.
You got a friend in me, you got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me, you got trouble, and I got them too, there isn't anything.
Now to the last part of Jeopardy.